So we got both the balers out of the yard. They're both headed up there. I'm gonna hook up a wagon here to the super MTA, and then I'm gonna head up there and drop it somewhere for them. And we'll have to unload some here during the day to keep some wagons empty so we can get everything off that we need to.
That pole's a little tweaked. Doesn't line up the nicest anymore. We're moving now. Hay's getting baled. That's exciting. He's gonna go tackle that steep side hill right away. And my younger brother, he's gonna stay on that flatter stuff. We're not gonna fill the load super full so that they're not super heavy and we can get them on and off the hill without any problems. Bit of slippage going on there. We're gonna leave that wagon staged down here so it's ready to go when he's pulling up. We're gonna go grab another one right away, so we got two up here. The second full load, bring it back down to the yard, and I think we'll start unloading. Thank you. we got everything set up to unload. We're gonna try to keep the balers moving, so we're gonna unload a couple loads right away. Yeah, kept right up. This is awesome. Pole is wagging around, so we can hook right up to it right away with the baler. That's a workout. That's load number two done. Let's get load number three up here and unloaded. Get any cooler outside, did it? Oh, we're getting a lot done though. Just brought down an empty wagon after getting them three unloaded, and this baler is plugged up a little. I think we got a chunk of green go through there. That was the problem, but I think we got her unplugged now.
Which baler?
Unless you really don't.
Yeah, he's got this mastered. You just stick with your baler.
This is getting burnt out here.
here. This is the suntan machine here.
Yeah, you gotta look good though. You're you know.
Yeah, but when you got tan lines down there.
We're bailing at about 4.5 miles an hour. 4.8 miles an hour. This is some grassier hay, and it's getting pretty dry, so we can move pretty fast. But can't complain about today. We're getting a lot done in a short amount of time. My other brother, he's a heck of a trooper. He's on that old 686. I think he kind of likes that setup. The only thing I think he doesn't like about it is that it doesn't have a cab. Who can blame him? But he's getting her done, and he can get around a lot nicer with that thing, especially on the flats here. He can turn around on a dime. I got a bale in the road here that didn't make it on the wagon. I'll stop and grab. Since I'm out here, I'll set you guys on the baler. Enjoy the view. Hopefully we should fit another couple bales. Mason's gonna bale with this one for a while. to ride with for a round, help stack a couple bales, and pick up a bunch that fell off on that last round. It was just getting too full. Finish baling. He should be able to get it all on. We're gonna haul this heavy load home. The back tire is dragging on the floorboards because there's so much weight on there, it's sagging. So we'll take our time going home. Check out our other videos. We'd really appreciate it. We'll see you in the next one.